Falling for a fake Crystl Star? That's asinine. Damn right we did. This mustache menace has nearly every crystal stone. No, they were mine. What's he telling Grodus? Sir dude. Uh-oh. I think he might have just found out about tech. Oh, off we go to see tech again. Let's see if he's decrypted the data that we got from Grodus's computer. What did you find out, Tuck? Escape from this place as quickly as possible. The data you procured has been analyzed, and something terrible is... No, I won't say, but I have found out everything about Grodus's plans. Oh, so it's not gonna tell me to my face. What did he tell her? Okay, go on. The place you're currently imprisoned. The moon? What? How the heck did we end up on the moon? Oh, that's a good question. How are we gonna get back to the Earth? Attack. Well, he really cares about her. What? Uh-oh. Busted. Grodus himself. Crap. What? Circuit and delete all the programs. They're gonna delete tech. There's nothing she can do either. Oh. trying to say I love you. Poor Tack. Deletion complete. You monster. What do they have planned for Peach now? This is not good. Well, I guess let's see what Bowser is up to next. Oh, he's in Rogueport. Got no Crystl Stars, I can't fight Peach. Twilight Town wasn't exactly glorious. What's going on here? This keeps up. Mario's gonna steal everything from my grasp, as usual. Huh? Magic Koopa scouts found a suspicious underground chamber. It isn't even on any maps. Really suspicious. They found the thousand-year door? The Hammer Bros. Battalion is attempting to breach the chamber at the moment. The area is impenetrable. They're scraping tooth and nail in there. I'm Bowser, baby! Luigi? Huh, wonder if he saw Bowser. Ready to roll. Time for another Bowser stage. Of course, it's a castle stage. Let's try to avoid the fire sticks and the lava. That's a big fire stick. Oh, it fell into the lava. That sucks. That was a fast stage. Yay, we did it. Finish! What the? This isn't a thousand-year door. The heck is this room? You couldn't be more super! The champ's belt, which doesn't really make much sense since I stole it back from Rawk Hawk. Oh, hello there, Rawk Hawk. No, how could I forget you? You have the best theme song in the game. Secret training facility. Okay, then. What an adorable little weakling. Hi, fella. Pain. That's like the perfect response to that. Uh-oh, it broke. Good thing it wasn't a real Crystl Star. It's a flim-flam! Oh, my aching hair! I don't know anybody named Gonzalez. Stop speaking in riddles, you chicken nugget! What do I have to flatten to get a Crystl Star? Who? Oh, poor Bowser. You lovable oaf. Oh, it automatically took us back to Rogueport. That was handy. Oop, I got mail. Mario, I now know where I'm being held. I'm on the moon. Yes, the moon that floats out in space. And I've learned something even more horrifying. In order to resurrect the monster spirit, they need my... Your what? Well, unfortunately, it sounds like something did happen to her, Gobella. Oh. Why is everybody emailing me at once? This is Eve from Twilight Town, remember me? After a lot of soul-searching, I found that I'm truly happy. I may not be able to forget the hard times or even completely remember them, but I've been thinking things over, and I believe that my sad past paved the way to my current happiness. Is that deep? Anyway, I can't think about that stuff all the time. The kids play all day, and they get hungry and cry and scream, so I'm pretty busy all day, every day. The kids would love to see you again, so please drop by next time you're in the area. Well, I don't have time to talk to Luigi at the moment, so we'll talk to him next time. Alright, so guys, this is going to be my stopping point for today, and when you join me next time, it's off to the Thousand Year Door again. Although, we already know where this Crystl Star is, but it's probably going to point us to the moon anyway. So, I'll see you next time, guys.